Now that Dot Wilson has given us a very wonderful overview of the census, how it operates and its importance, what we'd like to do now is talk about what the city of Bowie is doing in particular about kicking off its census campaign. And we're very happy today to have in studio our chairperson of the Community Outreach Committee, Dale Grant. Dale, why don't you tell us about this wonderful event that's coming up with the city of Bowie.
Thanks, Brenda. Well, as part of these the committee's efforts to get the city have a complete count, we are working on the theme, Census 2010, Bowie Counts on You.
That's a good action. That is a good action theme. I like that theme.
Thank you.
What's the purpose of this event?
Well, the purpose is to get the word out that how important the census really is. As of course mentioned earlier by Dot Wilson in all the discussion of the actual census effort.
Who's invited to this? Is everyone invited?
Well, we specifically have invited the movers and shakers, that is the leaders of the various organizations, many of the organizations, businesses, et cetera, in the city so that we can provide them with specific information that they can take back to their members.
Okay, so we're sort of utilizing their networks of power.
Yes.
So that we can fan the information out throughout the community.
Absolutely.
Okay, that's why they're invited?
That is indeed why they're invited. And the general public can come as well.
Great.
We are targeting the movers and shakers for a particular program, but we will have people ready to answer questions and give out information from the time that this starts at 9 and then until noon on that day.
So even if I'm not a mover or shaker, that's been formally invited, right. I can stop by.
Sure,
this
absolutely.
This event is going to be important to me as well.
Absolutely. It's important to the city that everyone gets counted.
Great. Now, where is this taking place, Dale?
It's going to be taking place at the Bowie Town Center's food court.
Wow. Okay.
And as I said before, it starts at 9 a.m. The formal program, I guess you could call it, starts at 9 and runs till about 10. But as I say, there will be people both from the census and from the committee to answer questions and give out literature until about noon.
Well, if we think about the session that we've just had with Dot Wilson,
yes.
There's a lot of important information to learn about the census. So I guess these handouts that you're going to have for the general public and the movers and shakers will be of great importance so that they can take something away printed.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
That's great. Okay, now tell me this. Who will be the speakers on the program?
Well, the speakers that we know of at this point in time is the mayor of the city, mm-hmm. Fred Robinson, and also the regional director for the Census Bureau, the regional director of the Philadelphia region, which does encompass the state of Maryland. Great. Fernando Armstrong will be there to cheer us on, I guess you could
Wonderful.
say, to make sure that we get a good count for the city of Bowie.
And that's very important.
Absolutely.
That is very important. So we're going to urge our viewers to stop by at the food court.
That's right.
Let's say the date again.
February 6th.
February 6th.
That's a Saturday.
Okay.
Saturday morning, February 6th.
9
o'clock until noon.
Great. Dale, thank you so much for informing us about this very important event. And we all want to be sure that the city of Bowie gets a complete and accurate count. So stop by at the food court at 9 a.m. on February 6th and learn more about the census.
Thank you. There you go. Thank you.